friends. The enemy has you in a trap, my friends. Once you die, it's not black, it's light, my friends. You're gonna see the light of Jesus Christ shining through you, shining around you. You're gonna see the greatness of the Lord, my friends. It's not black, you're gonna see the light and the throne of judgment, because all of us are gonna be judged. A lot of people are here today like, oh, don't judge me, I can do whatever I want, I can do this, I can do A through Z. My friends, did you know that there's a day called Judgment Day, my friends? The court day is due, my friends. All of us have a court day, my friends, with the supreme judge named Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And my friends, when we stand in front of the throne of judgment, what are you gonna say? The Lord is gonna ask you, why should I let you into my kingdom? Are you gonna say, oh, I was a good person, or I gave money to this person, I did this, I did that, I did this? No, my friends, the Bible says that all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God, and for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life.